So I looked up, and we were in this giant dome like a glass snowball, and Mark said that the amazing white stars were really only holes in the black glass of the dome. And when you went to heaven, the glass broke away, and there was nothing but a whole sheet of star white, which is brighter than anything, but it doesn't hurt your eyes. It was vast and open, and thinly quiet, and I felt so small.